built for speed, comfort, and breathability. This is the KSwiss Speedtrac. Anyone that's seen my recent playtester picks probably recalls that two of my favorite shoes are the KSwiss Ultrashot 3 and also the Hypercourt Supreme. Both of those shoes are more substantial as they offer a very stable ride, high degree of out-of-the-box cushion, and durability as well. Where the Speedtrac is a little bit of a departure from that design theme for a court shoe, it is lighter weight overall at about 12.9 ounces in a size US men's 10.5. And it is also the first shoe from KSwiss that I've found to have a more glove-like fit in the toe box. So definitely a little more glove-like, a little lighter weight. The upper is breathable enough where it lets the shoe bend and your feet breathe freely. The lacing system, although the laces are flat, they're pretty thick. So I do need to rely on them to get a good customized fit out of the shoe, but they're not so thin that they kind of restrict circulation in my foot. The heel counter, that was probably be the one thing that I would hope that would secure my foot a little bit more, as I did have to use the empty eyelet at the top to kind of shrink the entry gap into the shoe. But overall, midsole cushioning, they're using the same 7.0 Surge midsole material that is also used in the Ultrashot 3 and the Hypercourt Supreme, albeit a little more Spartan level of it. That way the shoe's a little closer to the ground, affording more speed and maneuverability. Traction, last but not least, was stellar. I think they're using the Drag Guard 7.0 formula, which is gonna offer you a good level of grip and slip, but I would say it airs slightly on the slick side. So for any of those players out there that are capable of sliding on a hard court, this is probably a really good offering to do so. In conclusion, this shoe checked most all the positive boxes for me. It is out of the box comfortable, very breathable, sufficient midsole cushioning, and decent durability for it being a lightweight shoe. Overall, just a great play test. For more information on this shoe or anything else tennis related, be sure to visit Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.